Recoveries. Today, we have 198 people who've recovered from the disease. 46 are from the home-based care program, whereas 152 have been discharged from various hospitals. And total recoveries stand at 24,147. And we really do thank our healthcare workers for this great achievement. Sadly, 9 patients have succumbed to the disease, bringing the total fatality to 659. Our sincere condolences to the families and friends of those who've lost their loved ones. We thank you, and now we welcome a session of Q&A.